Where is everybody?
Hey, so I've noticed it's your first day on the job. Good luck. You'll need it.
Dude, seriously?
Just kidding. Anyways, we've received many complaints about this house. Some residents nearby have reported some strange sounds.
Freaky stuff.
It seems to be owned by James Anderson, but was abandoned years ago. We'll pay you $500 if you find anything. $1,000 if you find any messed up stuff. Mr. Anderson and his friend Marcus Connor were co-founders for Puppeteers Playplace Inc. Whatever that means. They were shut down for unknown reasons. Marcus hasn't been seen since. Anyways, I gotta go. Good luck.
So weird. Kidding me? Huh? What the hell?
This place gives me the creeps.
Open the door. Hey! Hey! Stop messing around. Open it now. wake up soon.
Hey kids, welcome to Puppeteers Play Place. My name is Nathan, and I'll prepare you for the most awesome ride of your life. Hold on tight.
Thing, it has a mind of its own, far beyond human comprehension. It's unrelenting, it's ruthless, a pure manifestation of evil. There's nothing we can do to stop him, except hide. He wants me, and only me, nothing else. I'm sorry, Marcus, for what I did that day.